It's portable.
When Mandela started the battle, he was a young boy, straight from college. And no one paid attention to those foolish, they called them arrogant young boys who are trying to destroy the peace of the nation. 8 years later, 40 years later, 50 years later, their dream was achieved. And I can assure you one thing. As long as human rights for LGBT persons are not realized in our generation, the conservative can go and dump billions of money on Africa. But one thing I'm convinced of, they are not going to stop the freedom train from reaching its destination. The whole world one day will look back and laugh to say what took us so long. After all, we are all human beings. 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 We are human beings. I surrender. I succumb. Burn my old self and welcome the new one. I seek water, awake to the day. I seek water.
Thank you, Portable. Thank you. Bringing the love.
Thank you.
Out to the Secret Sundays crew as always, Giles and James. Sterling job so far.